And welcome to another episode. In this episode, we're going to discuss one of the easiest galaxies to see in the night sky, especially in light polluted skies. And this is the Whirlpool Galaxy, or M51. This is in fact two galaxies, M51a and a dwarf companion, M51b. If you live in a dark sky area, then definitely see the Andromeda galaxy first. This is a large galaxy, and in a dark area, it's very easy to find with the naked eye. However, in a light polluted area, you need to find it by star hopping, and a lot of those stars aren't visible, which can make the task quite difficult. Therefore, I recommend the Whirlpool Galaxy. Now, to find this, you need to find Ursa Major, which should always be visible in the northern hemisphere, as it's a circumpolar constellation. Circumpolar, it means it's actually going to go around the northern celestial pole, so you're always going to be looking up high for it. The Ursa Major constellation is also known in some areas as the Big Dipper, or the Plough. So you want to find the star on the right on the end of the handle called Alcaid. Not sure what star this is, this is right next to Alcor and Mizar, the beautiful double stars mentioned in this video. Now your target isn't very far from Alcaid, so you need to focus in on Alcor, your binoculars or telescope, and you should see a trail of three stars going down towards a triangle at the bottom. Just below this triangle is the Whirlpool Galaxy, M51. Now remember, if you're viewing this through a star diagonal, you will see a mirror image. A pair of binoculars or a small telescope, you should see two fuzzy balls. But for a larger instrument, an 8-inch or above telescope, you should be able to make out the outlines of the spiral galaxy. So it's a face-on spiral galaxy, as shown here. And here is a stacked image of M51. And as you can see, it's a grand design galaxy, which means that it's a spiral galaxy that is facing towards us. So you can see all of the detail of the galaxy. So, and here is a labelled image of it. So you've got M51a, which is the bigger galaxy, and M51b, which is the companion dwarf galaxy. If you enjoyed that, and that's it for this episode. So if you like the episode, please give us a like. If you have any questions, give us a comment. And if you want more astronomy videos, then please subscribe. Thank you, and clear skies.